Welcome to the video on first pedagogy feature, learning by dialogue. I am Raskar Arbi, working as assistant professor in computer engineering department in HSBPVT Parikrama College of Engineering Kasti. So today we will see multiple choice questions in programming in C. So first question is, who developed C language? So pause the video, think for a minute. You can take a help of internet and write your answer in notebook. Hope you all of you know who developed C language. The answer is Dennis Ritchie. My second question is, C is a platform independent language? Pause the video, think for a minute, and write the answer in your notebook. You can take help of internet. So answer to this is yes, code written in C language can be executed on any operating system, hence C is a platform independent. Here platform nothing but operating system. Thank you.